I enjoy studying food systems because food is essential to our ability to grow and nourish our world population. It also touches on a lot of other really important topics like sustainability and equity in our global economy. I saw food systems as an opportunity to take my passions for food and agriculture and grow them into more tangible career skills that I could apply, whether it was with a more local agency here in Minnesota or on a more national scale.
In high school, I wasn't exactly sure what major I wanted to pursue. And it took some exploration, but I ended up picking food systems, I think, because there's so many different routes you can pursue with it, and it looks different for everyone. So I was really interested in how many different ways you could take your own spin on adding your interests with food and making the food more sustainable or healthy in that sense. So overall, it's been really beneficial to be able to pick and choose the coursework that fits my personality and my goals and career aspirations.
I came to the University of Minnesota as a kid who grew up in the suburbs of Chicago. For me, farming and agriculture was not a very tangible field, and it wasn't something that I had understood a lot about. In our first year, we got the chance to study local community-based agriculture through our urban agriculture course. And that was a great experience for me because it taught me that agriculture can be really impactful to communities, not just in rural areas, but also even in places like the Twin Cities.
Something I'm really passionate about when it comes to food systems are community engagement. After my freshman year, I had an internship with Growing North Minneapolis. I was working with youth and talking about food systems, gardening, even things like climate change and food justice. It really changed my path of I thought I wanted to do more corporate, or I wasn't exactly sure what type of career routes there were, but now I know I want to work with people and have more of a social aspect in a future career.
Food systems can enable a wide variety of careers. Many of my peers have gone on from the major to work in areas such as public service, as extension agents, or with the USDA. And we've also had folks go on and start some of their own farms or start community-based efforts to impact their local food system. So whether you're looking to go further into business or you're simply working to serve your community in a different way, food systems can enable your success in a wide variety of areas.